Okay, so I am going to change the master brake cylinder. I have to remove this battery. I have to take off these screws, that one and that one. I have to take out this plug. And then I have to take out those screws down there. One and the one on the other side. Easy peasy. Looks a little corroded. Good thing I have my contraband WD-40.